My name is Dr. Dina Marichuku, and I'm the founder of Maddie is Online. I'm a university researcher and a mom. There is an open secret in today's digital society. One in three internet users is a child with their own smartphone at the age of 11. Many children face online harms. Parents and educators struggle to keep up. I'm proud to introduce you to a powerful solution for our younger online global citizens, Maddie is Online. Hi, Maddie. Maddie is a pretty girl in a digital world, but she's not a real person, she's a cartoon. She's here to narrate her stories and articulate the voices of children. She does that with stories of her online experiences and with humor, rather than evoking feelings of fear or danger about online harms. So far, we have three freely available series on YouTube, Online Resilience, Misinformation, and Copyright. We also have a central hub of digital lesson plans and activities openly available and updated by experts. Maddie is Online is built for all and by all. We have a social cause at the center of our vision, with James, for example, a teacher who wants his class to be able to spot fake news, but doesn't know where to start. Only in Scotland, there are thousands of schools that need to address the lack of digital skills, which only the UK is estimated to be around 3.7 million. Consider that every family and every school in the English-speaking world can have access to Maddie's Online. Access to more of our resources is open if you join our social movement, if you donate your digital stories, if you add your voice to a character, if you offer digital skills workshops. So, are you ready for the social digital literacy revolution? Join Maddie is Online.
Okay, so that was the end of my talk. Thank you for listening. Remember to be safe online, and if you've got any other questions for me, please send them to me. And yeah.